Good morning, Santa Fe High School. This is Ryan Martinez with your morning announcements. First off, instead of watching Netflix tonight,
come see Mamma Mia. This Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 7:33 p.m. Student tickets, $9. Buy tickets at www.santafehigharts.com/drama.
Reminder to all freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. I want to remind you all that if you're planning on attending Santa Fe High next year, you gotta pick your classes. If you did not do the course selection a couple of weeks back, go see your counselors. Honestly, you gotta pick your classes really wisely on this one. Trust me.
Demon Basketball News!
That's right, Demon Basketball News. Boys basketball will be playing Rio Grande tonight in a tournament at 7 at Rio Grande High School. They'll be going all the way down to Rio Grande High, down south of Albuquerque, taking on the Ravens in a tournament at 7. Go show them your love and support. As well as girls basketball, we'll be playing Manzano. They'll also be an away game at 7. Tournament game as well. But you know what? Go show them your love and support. It's a great day to be a Demon. Go Demons! And on other words besides Demon basketball news, Demon baseball is now happening, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. Demon baseball varsity team will be having their first game against Albuquerque Academy at 11 in the morning at Albuquerque Academy. You know what? I am really excited for this Demon baseball season, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be a great one. You should go watch all of them play. Go show them your love and support this Saturday. They'll be heading all the way down to Albuquerque Academy. Go show them your love and support. Look it up on Google Maps or something. Go buy tickets. Great day to be the Demon, ladies and gentlemen. Go Demons!
Do you want to try a new sport? The fastest sport on 2 feet. The oldest game in North America. Boys high school lacrosse tryouts begin tomorrow, Thursday, February 23rd. But if you can't make it to those, you can also come and get in contact with us or our lacrosse coach, Mark Reynolds. His email is marc.reynolds196@gmail.com. Tryouts begin at 6:30 at Ivanhoe Stadium. And no need to worry about gear. It will be provided as long as you show up. Hope to see you on the field.
Mr. Fritzett, what are you doing? You gotta wear your ID.
I do have my ID. Good morning, everyone. We just want to remind you to wear your ID and needs to have it on around your neck at all times. It's not our policy, it's the district policy, and so we're just asking to follow it. So thank you very much for your hard work that you do every day, and make sure that you wear your ID so that we can easily identify you. Thank you.
Y'all have a nice day.